I'm not even going to say anything. We need to just get right into this. oh, God, oh, God, oh, God, oh, God. Okay, okay, okay. Okay, I'm so scared right now. Wait, tissues. Oh, we're locked and loaded. Okay. Oh. Well, we are back. Thank goodness we're back in our good old setup. It's looking better than ever, y'all. Shout out to Tom. We'll talk about that another time. Part three. Okay. All right, shut up and let's just do it. Oh, you're stalling. I'm stalling. Okay. Part three. Obi-Wan searches for allies, and I see Indira Varma in the thumbnail here. I'm so excited to see her. Oh my God. Okay. 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 Just breathe. Oh my God. Oh my God. Ah. Just keep breathing. Just keep breathing.
all that matters now. Is that understood?
Yes, my lord.
I have been watching you, third sister. I know what it is you seek. Prove yourself, and the position of Grand Inquisitor is yours. Fail me, and you will not live to regret it.
This is not real life.
Been afraid of the dark? How does it feel when you turn on the light?
I feel safe.
Yes, it feels like that.
Lola! You fixed her. Thank you.
Get ready for an approach.
I like this music.
Thank you.
Is Grand Inquisitor dead?
I just spoke with Lord Vader.
You spoke to him yourself?
He asked me to lead the hunt. Unless you feel I should follow your orders instead. Send out the probes. Do it.
Is it? This is where he told us to come to.
Maybe they're just late?
Maybe it was a lie. I knew it. I never should have trusted him.
We don't know if maybe...
No one is coming here, Leia.
Well, if we're on our own, we're gonna need some help.
What are you doing?
Maybe they can give us a ride to the spaceport.
But it's not safe.
Can you please, friendly?
Leia. We'll keep your head down. And remember, you don't talk.
Hi.
He seems friendly.
Turned around. We're looking for the nearest port. We need to get home.
Well, I'm going that way. Jump in.
Oh, no, that's all right. Thank you. We just need directions.
Come on, Father. We've walked long enough. Thanks, Frank.
My pleasure. Hop in. Don't worry. I'll get to the port in no time.
No. Sounds like Seth Rogen. New Nikes.
Transport lead again?
As usual.
Well, hop in. Meet my new friends.
Thanks, Frank.
This is Gordon and Luma. They're hitching a ride to the port. Where are you all coming from?
They're moving us around. Looking for a Jedi.
A Jedi? Out here? I hope we're not in any danger.
No, we'll find them. We always do.
Oh, God. This is great.
Tall.
What are you doing out here?
That's a long story.
I'm like sweating right now.
I could say I was, but now I'm not.
Sometimes I try to imagine what he was like.
I know that feeling. As Jedi, we're taken from our families when we're very young. I still have glimpses, flashes really, my mother's shawl, my father's hands. I remember a baby.
A baby?
Yes, I think I had a brother. I really don't remember him. I wished I did. Then I joined the Jedi and I got a new family just like you.
Strays I found. Thought you might want to check them out.
All right. Thanks, Freck.
Freck, you traitor!
Not a lot of reasons to be in the outpost today. Where are you headed?
Back to Tall. We have family here we were visiting.
Step out of the vehicle. Initiate protocol
Putting it down. Just let it go. Oh.
We have to hurry.
She's good.
I'll take you the rest of the way.
Let's go.
Mapuzo, it's a mining planet. Midrim type 2. You were right.
He destroyed the probe.
See?
Oh.
It's just a loader. It doesn't understand. Come on. Let's try the next one.
Yeah. I'm sorry, I can't talk right now. I have to go. Yeah, bye.